The Nebraska Cornhuskers and Clemson Tigers represent a difference in style, both on the field and off. The Cornhuskers are loose. This week we've seen them frolicking in the hotel pool where they soaked up the Miami sunshine. We went with them Monday night to the Hollywood Dog Track, where some players won, others lost, but everybody seemed to be having a good time, and it seems that that's what this trip is all about for Nebraska. It's to have a good time, soak up the sun, see the sights, and see what Miami's all about. The Huskers have been here before. It's not new for them. They left Lincoln when it was cold and snowy and arrived in Miami when it was 80 and sunny. They are loose, and they are having a good time. Clemson, on the other hand, is tight. They have never played in a bowl game with such importance as this one tomorrow night. Clemson coach Danny Ford has not allowed his players to have as much fun as Tom Osborne's Huskers. He has put a strict limitation on what they could and could not do. He made them be in their rooms each night by midnight. That difference will also be seen on the field here in about 24 hours. The Huskers will be loose. They'll be ready to play. They won't be nervous at the start of the game like Clemson. Clemson, on the other hand, wants to score early against Nebraska. They know that they can't let the Huskers get the early lead because they won't be able to battle with the Huskers and let them gain confidence. Nebraska knows what confidence is all about. They've been here before. This has been Big Red Goes Orange. We hope you've enjoyed it. From Mike Dimmick, chief photographer Mike Shapiro, and myself, have a happy new year. And join us for the Orange Bowl tomorrow night at 7 on TV4.
Big Red Goes Orange has been brought to you by Security National Bank, by your area Sharp dealer. In Sioux City, your Sharp dealer is Perkins Stationery. By Beacons Furniture, inviting you to bring a touch of Beacons into your home. Harold's Camera, their ad is a Harold's ad. By your local Zenith dealer. By Sunshine Foods. First National Bank. And by Greenberg's Jewelry.